Hi, welcome to Trad Labs. Today we're going to be making historic lime mortar.
To make lime mortar, you'll need 2 parts hydrated lime, 3 parts mason sand, water, and a sieve. Start by sifting 2 parts lime into a mixing bowl. You can use a spoon to break up any large chunks of lime that get caught in the sieve. Sift in 3 parts mason sand as well. Today I'm going to mix lime mortar using a 2-to-3 ratio, but I've seen ratios from 1-to-3 to 1-to-1 used. Throw away any pebbles you find in the sand. Now start mixing. You can experiment with other ratios to find the one that makes the best mortar for repointing your property. I found the 2-to-3 ratio works best for the quality of lime and type of sand that I have. Make sure that the lime coats every particle of sand. That looks good. Now it's time to start slowly adding water. Wear a glove to protect yourself from the caustic lime. Dig a small hole in the middle of your lime mortar and start by adding a very small amount of water. Mix together the powder and the water by hand. When all the water has been absorbed, add a bit more and keep mixing. When your mix is uniformly crumbly, with no more loose powder, you know you're getting close to the right amount of water. Add a tiny amount more water to the crumbly mix. All of the mortar should stop being crumbly and start sticking together in one solid mass. This is exactly the texture you want for repointing. But what happens when you add too much water? Let's try it! When you add a bit too much water, the mix starts to get nice and creamy. The mortar is smooth, slippery, and pliable. It's more fun to play with when it's too wet. Why wouldn't you want this for repointing your wall? Wet mortar is also messy mortar. With a wet mix, it's all too easy to smear lime onto your bricks, staining them white. Dry mortar is firmer, it doesn't spread as much, and is easier to work into the spaces between bricks. Wet mortar also doesn't cure to be as strong as drier mortar. You can just gradually add more of your lime sand mixture to your mortar to fix it, until it returns to the right consistency. Pure lime mortar is not as hard as mortars containing cement, and allow softer historic brick to expand and contract over time without causing spalling or damaging the brick. I'd be really happy repointing with this mortar. It's really easy to scoop up and place in a wall. Scoop in place, scoop in place, scoop in place. When your mortar has cured, it'll be lighter than when it was wet. Here's a sample that has been curing for 2 weeks. Lime mortar carbonates very slowly over time, so mortar will get firmer every year. And there we have it, how to mix pure lime mortar for repointing historic brick or stone walls. Let me know how your experimentations go in the comments below, or if you have any questions. You can also contact me by email or on Twitter. See you next time!